Hello guys, welcome to DaVinci's video. Today I am introducing a new DCTL. It is for controlling your substrative saturation, density and hue. So let's see what's happening there. Basically, you are seeing this node. This is converted into DCTL. Here, let's look in each section. Here, and the top section, we are selecting color. This is in RGB color space, everything. You are select the color and give key output to the individual nodes. For hue manipulation, I change color space to HSV. Basically, here you are seeing all the node in HSV color space. And for hue, only channel 1 is selected. And you can control your hue by offset. Thus, for saturation, here only channel 2 is selected. And for with help of gamma and gain, you can control saturation. And for density, you can do the same in density. Only channel 2 is selected, but composite mode is luminosity. The same principle applied to the my DCTL. Now let's discuss about the DCTL slider. First, change your working color space, and here you can set your global saturation, global density as your liking. And this one is I added HK effect. And below all the slider is for the individual color manipulation. For each color set, you have saturation, density and hue manipulation, and you can increase the range if for the red color. Here I added slider for skin too. You can desaturate here and you can change the range if you want for the each color. And for limiting, you can limit your effect. For example, you click on view alpha. Here everything is your affecting, but you can control your key here. As we are decreasing it, we are not affecting to the highlight section. So here you can control your effect with luma, and below is saturation. So this was the DCTL for hue, saturation and density in one DCTL. This DCTL is available for free to download for next 30 days from now. Afterward, I will most likely make that private. So this is what the functionality click on DCTL. If you want more DCTL, you can join my Discord server. If you find this video helpful, please drop a like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video.